I stuck with Butterfish, and our lives became different. I chose share houses filled with guitars, with milk crates for furniture. He bought a compact but stylish studio apartment in Tenerife.
Maybe I meant the whole thing, the whole Butterfish thing.
This confounding mixture was Annalise all over. I would realise this soon enough. Maybe it's a lot of 16-year-old girls, an adult, and someone younger, both in the one body.
So, what about the band?
How far can I take it down this track? What else did it mean? I knew it might be the worst idea I could have. Called next door. Annalise answered.